Yorkshire.
You want to do 60 rupees?
Yeah, it's pretty true.
Which place you want to go? What is the place name?
Guest house, like 8 minutes away. He says 60 rupees.
Yeah. What name of the place?
I already told him no though. I feel bad. You're gonna be comfortable?
Yes. If you're not comfortable, then I'm
sorry.
All right, we're all gonna fit in here.
Says so.
One person in the front.
Yes. Take your seat.
Goa.
How do you go Goa? By walking.
By walking.
Yeah. I demand.
No. Oh, you speak German?
No, you speak. What are you talking about? English or
English?
No.
Mr. Sanders.
Oh my. It's kind of cute. Look at this. Mr. Singe can.
How nice isn't it?
Beautiful morning. Oh my god.
Udaipur was built in 1559 and the royal family lives on the left.
Yeah. 700 houses. 700 houses.
Oh, this is a hotel too?
Yeah, there's 7 rooms here.
7?
Yeah.
That's it?
First dali?
Cut my hair. Jensen, what is a dali?
I'm asking you.
I don't know.
So a dali is just like lots of little things. So one thing I didn't appreciate or didn't realize about this place was how hilly it was going to be. Also, how small the lanes are, because this is pretty normal. Cars just don't pass well, and there's no sidewalk, so it makes for very scary street walking. Kind of have to pay attention.
And we came out to the water hall and I on our last, well, our last first day in Udaipur, but we won't be here tomorrow night because we're headed out to Goa. But catch a little bit of the end of sunset to see it over the lake. See it behind me. It's pretty nice, nice glow. The city's starting to get a little bit more lively. And we are gonna go see a dance puppet show. It's a regional folk art that is really popular. It's pretty cheap. It's 100 rupees to get in apparently, so, or 90 rupees, so that's a little more than a dollar. Paul's out of commission, but we are enjoying this really nice evening. The weather's really great. You can see lots of people are coming out. Paul's getting some good photos.
After
we check in,
we have to recheck in, and then it will wash up a little bit.
Oh,
are you okay?